Just uncovered a strange attack on two young civilians. Something has caused their computers to explode, burning them badly. They are now recovering in a burn facility, and luckily are expected to make a full recovery.